And they're off. Mafia Man, a beat slow. And it is Cool Cat, Sea of Gdansk, and also right there, Khaleesi, and here's Leonardo Angel to take over. Leonardo Angel by half a length, Khaleesi being scrubbed on to keep closer. Sea of Gdansk backs away in third, two from the front, a length and a half back to Cool Cat, who's well held. Mafia Man is in fifth. Sunset Cloud is now in seventh, being passed by Desert Dancer, who rolls into the sixth spot. Around the turn they go, Leonardo Angel by a length and a half. Leonardo Angel past the 3 furlong marker, now opens up by 2 lengths to Khaleesi. Sea of Gdansk back running in third, Cool Cat circling horses, rolls into third now, 400 meters to go, they reach the top of the stretch and it's Leonardo Angel in front. Leonardo Angel looking to slip the field here, opens up by 4, Khaleesi and Cool Cat giving chase with 200 to go. Sea of Gdansk next, Mafia Man and Desert Dancer, Leonardo Angel, here comes Cool Cat, Cool Cat gobbling up the ground on the outside, and he blows on by, Cool Cat, yes, it's 6-1. One takes it. Cool Cat has won. Leonardo Angel second. Khaleesi third. Desert Dancer maybe fourth. Running time 104.19. 104.19. Number 4, Cool Cat, first. Number 1, Leonardo Angel, second. Number 5, Khaleesi, third. Number 8, Desert Dancer, fourth. Results are unofficially 4-1, 5-8. Time 104.19. Cool Cat is owned by Shivan Miraj, trained by John O'Brien, and ridden by Brian Bootram Singh. Cool Cat, a 4-year-old Dark Bay Colt by Charismatic Cat, out of Dream Girl by Alicios. The groom is Michael Hackshaw. Cool Cat bred by Deo Mirage at Punta Stud Farm, Santa Cruz. Running time 104.19.